Hey, 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 what's up, party people? We've got a park bench. We're outside with nature. We're gonna work your body without any machine. Your machine is actually gonna be your body. So let's do it. We got a park bench. The first thing we're gonna start with is push-ups on the park bench. So hands a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Lower yourself down and we're gonna roll for 60 seconds. So if you've got an app, like a timer app, every phone comes with a timer in it. You can use the interval timer app, which is a really good one, and just do 1 minute increments, 60 second increments. All right, so that was the first one. Next one we're gonna do is called up and overs. So we're gonna hold on to the bench, start on one side, and we're gonna go up and over to the other side. And if that's too hard for you, you can just step over. All right, there's always a modification, so step over. All right, but for you guys that are trying to really kick up the fat loss and the fat burning, this is real time right here. So that's up and overs. Next one we're gonna do is step ups. So we're gonna step up onto the bench, and we're gonna do that again. Every exercise is gonna be 60 seconds. So step up, and then step down. Step up, and then step down. Step up, and then step down. All right, next one we're gonna do is called bench taps with our foot. So if you need a modification, you just tap like so, but real time, we're gonna go quick. All right, and if you need a little rest, again, just tap. The next one we're gonna do, so everything's a minute. Next one we're gonna do is dips, sitting on the edge of the bench. Walk your feet out. The further out you are, the harder it is. Bend the elbows, lower yourself down, and push straight up. All right, the next one we're gonna do, real quick, is called a tricep extension. So, like your push-up position, hands a little bit closer. You wanna bend the elbow and push straight up. This is a really hard one to do, so be prepared when I say really hard. All right, keep the elbows in close to your body and push straight up. All right. Next one on the bench, we're gonna do two ab exercises really quick. So you can hold on to the bench. This is a fun one that I love. Just tilting back at an angle. Try to pull your knees into your chest. All right, so those are knee tucks. The next one, straight leg kick. So 60 seconds on each exercise. Whoa, went too far back. You wanna keep that at a little bit less than a 45 degree angle. All right guys, have fun, get outside. All right, this is an outdoor workout, no excuses. Let's go.